Oh. Ada says, we are finally here at the Oasis. Do you think we're catching up, says Forte? Have they already passed through the Oasis, says Una. Fred says, since they fully accomplished their purpose, I doubt that they will stick around for long. McBain says, furthermore, they have Miss Aria with them. They may have gone straight to Ened without stopping off at the Oasis. Gotta hurry then, says Ada. If we don't catch them at the port of Ened, we're gonna let them slip by again. Alright, let's talk to everyone here. The trader says, I heard that the warship of the Numerous Empire has been staying at the port of Ened. They're all over these days. How come the Numerous soldiers are in Astern? I thought they had gone back to their own country after being driven from Marcheros. Is this the things they were saying before? I'm not sure. No, this is new. They passed through here again. You know, those soldiers wearing the stifling armor. They make me feel hot just looking at them. At any rate, you need to gain more stamina. Huh. We do. I think we're pretty good with stamina. Glad I didn't get robbed. The dogs of the Numeros walk through here as if they own the place. They make me so mad. The Numeros soldiers are heading for Ened. Yes. We're quite aware. Hey, what's happening in Selbart? The Numeros army just passed here and headed through toward the port of Ened. How long ago was it? Says Fred. Just now. Then we should be able to catch up with them. Yes, we should head for Ened immediately, says McBain. A rumor says that huge warships have also arrived, says Garton, so take extra caution. Fred, are you going to the port of Ened too? Oh yeah, I can't let the dogs of Numeros get away with what they've done. Be careful, alright? I know you're a tough guy, Fred, but don't forget that you're dealing with the Numeros army. What about the rest of us? We don't have to be careful? We don't have to be reminded we're dealing with an entire army? Gee, thanks, you're real swell. Right, all the stalls are empty. Anyone else wandering around? I think there were a couple people wandering around, right? Okay. I guess the people that were wandering around... You know what I want to do? I want to go back and see what's going on at Selbart. Oh, it got to the bottom. Back. I hit back. Right. So they dumped us off back here, but... Kind of wondering if you go back and talk to the people if anything new will have transpired, if we can go look at that area where the chapel or whatever it was used to be. And I put a save there just in case it's messes up things, because they are stressing we should go right away. Instead, we're heading back this way. I don't need a rest. Up here is just an item shop guy. Chapel's that way. Oops. It might be all at the chapel. They might. I think this one's usually just empty. Oh no, I got some people here. Tam says, I hope Chief and the others were okay. If you leave it to Uncle Siddle, everything will be alright. Okay. Kachua says, we'll handle the situation here. You guys go for the Dark Sun. Roger, says Ada. You can count on us. Wow, alright. We traveled back here just to have that said to us, and... okay. We've got the sad, morose music playing. So now we'll actually go to Ened. Didn't let him sleep. He's had a hard night. So here's Oasis. At least it didn't take that long to get from one town to the other around here. I'm tired of getting sand stuck in our shoes. Almost there. I think this is the last screen. And that one just wants to fight us anyway. The port of Ened is blockaded by the numerous army. Buzz off. McBain says, don't even think we will withdraw so easily. And last time we did. You son of a... Age makes me more and more stubborn, I guess. What? Are you trying to defy the numerous army? That's right. Huh? Well, that's a good start. Right on, Mr. Mac, says Ada. This is nothing. Hmm? Hey, you all. What are you doing there? Now that it's come to this, says Fred, we gotta bulldoze our way through. All right, bring it on, says Ada. All right, we're gonna bulldoze our way through. Well, this time we're fighting with them on the bottom. Well, let's attack C, as we probably all reach that one. And we're gonna use our interrupts this time. At least a couple of them. That's one down. Oh, good. You got a bunch of them. Maybe all of them. Or three. Yeah, three. Alright, we'll save the charge dog for another time. Not sure which one is most damaged, but we'll go for B. Sweet! And then there was one. Followed by none. Win! Oh, look at that. Ada getting ready to level up. Dang! Retreat to the warships! That's right. The ships from Numeros are coming here, as we heard, says Forte. Alright, let's go to the dock, says Fred. Well, this is the dock. You mean to the end of the dock? Nazie says, I saw a girl with beautiful black hair kidnapped by the numerous soldiers. She seemed unconscious, though. Mira says, well, there's a guy with the name Mira. The numerous army suddenly laid warships alongside the dock and unloaded tons of soldiers. Don't take us free citizens of Ostern for fools. Okay. Well, I won't, but I can't help them from doing it. Grandpa Ricarmo says, how come the numerous army attacks Ostern? This place is nothing but barren desert. I don't get it. Grandma Topica? The soldiers brought back big boxes from the bazaar. I wonder what's in those boxes. Hmm. Her pretty head. What's in the box? What's in the box? Okay, there's an inn over here. So we've never been to this place before, but we should have gone to it. Very sad times indeed. Rhea says, I saw many weird-looking wooden dolls. And all those soldiers, too. The town was quite quiet just a while ago, but what is going on? Yeah, it was quite a town. Jane says, thousands of soldiers of Numeros got out of the warships and occupied the whole town by blockading it. They look like they were loading something on the warships. I hope they leave soon. or that they will leave soon. Ruru. I always talk to Ruru. Isn't that the one we got her teddy bear? I just saw a weird guy pass by. He was laughing like this. Hee hee hee. Necros. Hee hee hee. Oops, it's kind of a contagious way of laughing. Have I been here wait, maybe I have been here before. I doubt it. Because I remember Ruru, and I remember her saying that. Well, I don't have Fred Book 9. Grandpa Zanel says, they say that those soldiers belong to the 7th Division, the elite troop in the Numerous Army. So they must have fled back from Cavaro. Interesting, the little bit of grass growing over there. Alright, so we got this walkway going off. But we have some more buildings down here. I'll just talk to them. Oh, that's it, okay. Alright, so we will take that walkway indeed. Fred says, the wooden soldiers! Let's kick their butts hard! Wait a minute, says Una. They sure look different from the wooden soldiers we've been facing. Ada says, could it be a new model using technology from Capri? No way, says Forte. Yes way, Forte. There's three? Oh no, there's five. Okay. Let's get C. Let's start with C again. We're not too damaged. Janarik with a just in case Paro cure for Una. I'm gonna use interrupts again. Okay. Charge dog! Alright, that's it. We're out of our special moves. Are we? Alright, Prorarin cure on Forte. As that is his forte. That's it. One down. I have no idea which ones of these are damaged and which aren't. I lost track. Okay, that's enough. You can stop hitting us anytime now. Okay. Let's attack A. And hope that one's already damaged. There's only two of us injured. Attack A as well, A as well, and then Parar and Cure on McBean. Yay! Took down A. Okay, good. Missing is good. The dog is getting low on mana. All heal. He hit the dog, he's gotta die. By the dog. Oh, it is so close. 17 points to the next level. We haven't been using her in the battles, though. I can't believe they already used Capuri's technology to create new wooden monsters, Ada says. Forte says, first Miss Aria, Dark Sun, and now Capuri too? We can't let the dogs of Numeros do whatever they want to do. He's taking hints from Fred. Alright, says McBain, let's go to the dock. They should be anchoring their warships there. I would stay at an inn, but that's really unrealistic. Leash Battle S. Much better. Let's see if I have any small healing potions. I'll use a small one just here. I normally would just heal, but I mean, we don't use the potions that often at all, so. Nice to use them once in a while. I interrupted the swell of the music. So we got stone, grass, and dirt, and cracked earth. That's interesting. Look at that statue. It's got like a fish face? I don't know. Hi. The Numeros army are anchoring in their warships at the dock. I saw the soldiers returning just now. They may be leaving the port soon. I can't wait to see them leave soon. Can't wait to see him leave. Anna says, you guys are strong. I can't believe you beat the doll monsters. The warships of Numeros are still at the port. Hint, hint, huh? Is the port... Which way is the port? Says, there are bandits on the land and pirates on the sea. Furthermore, there are soldiers carrying weapons and walking in the town. Where can I find a peace of mind? I don't know. It's a very good Iron Maiden album, though. I heartily recommend it. Barcel says, the rumor says that the numerous armies been pretty much desperate after being driven from Marcheros. I wonder if my homeland, Burrodane, is okay. I hope she hasn't got dragged into this mess. You gave your homeland a gender. Rickhold says, ah, I'm feeling more and more uncomfortable being here. I'm from Numeros, but I don't know anything about the warships or wooden soldiers. Believe me, I'm telling you the truth. Methinks he doth protest too much. This is no laughing matter. I thought the Numeros army had learned their lesson after they were driven out of Marcheros, but they didn't, apparently. This is like similar to the giraffe village. I wanted to Dawn Knight 19. Is that what I need? I think Fred 9 we can't get. Okay, we bought Dawn Knight 19. What else do you have? Resurrection powder? Wait, no. That's our stuff. Resurrect powder. Give me two of them. I don't want to spend too much in case. Oh, can we do the exchange just for the hell of it? Too much money we have. Because you never know when we can buy more weapons and armor. 10,806 gold. Oh, I need to talk to the old lady. Or the non-old lady, I don't know. What a world we are living in nowadays, Cyril says. I hate to see soldiers walk around carrying weapons as if they own this town. The human mind will gradually get dirty, as well as this world. The human mind will get dirty? I'm trying to talk to her, trying to see the face. Okay. I thought it was an old lady with the bun in the back. So I'm not sure where this ship is. I'm trying to get to talk to everybody before we run into the ship. So we took the north way there. Okay. There's only one way to go. Back here. Alright, so we've got this. And we've got this. I think we'll go this way. Shoe Shine Furio says, when I came back from the bazaar, the Numeros army caught me by surprise and attacked here. I just can't understand what they are thinking. Taldo says, I can't believe he went out his way to the bazaar just to buy a present at this time of trouble. Is he some kind of kid or what? Is that my genes he inherited? Who are you talking about? The green-haired kid? Sienna says, my brother got me a hair accessory. Ha ha ha, does it look good on me? You did? You bought her a hair accessory. Okay. Alright, so I think then this south way off of here has got to be towards the port, the ship. Oops. Fighting invisible things. Oh. Alright, I'm not sure which one's easier. The soldier or the wooden soldier? I think she could still hit that with her arrow. Okay, yeah, we'll take down the soldiers first. Or not. Alright, we hit B. Wanna hit B some more? Hit B some more. Attack whoever. They're both probably one hit from being killed. Okay, two hits for the soldier. Oh, we got full meters again. Ada! Level 29. I'm gonna save again. Okay. One walkway coming off. Okay. More of them! Fighting numero soldier A. And using interrupts. You bet. Oh, we didn't fully heal up after the last battle. You gotta save the charge dog, though. Okay, so it's, not that one. It's, A and D, who are both, damaged. So we're hitting this one. Do the all heal. All healing all the time. Hit that one, and Pyro Cure as well on Janarik. That's much better. And that's better too! Yay! Because I think we're all at full health, so... actually, Aiden's down a little bit. Aiden? Forte. Oh, now you did it. Now you ruined it. Okay. Foodstuffs. Let's see... Oh, he's close enough. Save again. And the battles aren't that tough. But I'm waiting for the real tough one to come along. Oh, I just jumped down from there. Look! The warship of Numeros, says Forte. Forte, over there! Forte already saw it, he told you to look. Oh, there you have it. I don't know how we can see in there. Is that the McBain Company? Says Xena. Did they ever give up? Are they really mere troubadours? Leave them to me. Go get 'em, wooden soldiers! I'd always leave it to you. Oh, that's a bunch.